It's pretty surreal to look back on the last few years and think about where I've been. Honestly, the truth is, I don't really know where I'm going, but I'm going somewhere, and I think that's the beauty of it all. In the last few months, I've really dedicated myself to self-growth in nearly every aspect of life. When I first started creating travel videos on a GoPro, I wanted to be like Sam Calder because I wanted like the life that he had. I wanted to travel, I wanted to make money traveling, and I just wanted to do what I love. I felt like I was trapped in the restaurant and just the typical 9-to-5 work, and it just wasn't working for me. And now, 6 years later, in the last 3 months, I've been to 3 different states and 1 national park, all for work, all being paid, doing what I love.
Dude, I honestly, I have a pretty steady hand. Is that fair to say?
Made it. Oh, we got it done. I'm so tired, I can't even talk right now.
I don't know if you can see that, but 5,026 feet, 8.8 miles, 5 hours, and we got to go all the way down there.
And the funny thing is, even though the 12-year-old Nathan would be living his dream, it's hard for me to be present in that moment and understand that I'm living my childhood dream. And I think that's due to the fact that the top of one mountain is just the bottom of the next. I had got so busy being caught up in just the constant grind, the hustle, the late nights, early mornings, that I rarely was able to take a break and actually reflect on the past couple years of my life, on the past couple months, all the work and dedication that I've put into myself. I haven't been able to take a break and just think about that and focus on that. I get so caught up in just the rat race and the constant grind and replying to messages and dealing with clients and going out on shoots and managing teams that I don't even remember when the last time that I actually sat and thought about what I had accomplished in the last couple months. This is the point of the video, because I nearly lost the ability to enjoy the moments that I longed for so long as a child. And here I am, 6 years later. In the last 2 weeks, I've only had one night in my own bed, and that's because I was traveling to Yosemite in Idaho. In Yosemite, I was shooting a wedding with my buddy Hayden and our friend Andrew. And right after that, I had booked tickets to go visit my parents in Idaho with my girlfriend. So I took a break. I'm gonna pack up, head out to Allie's house, crash at her place tonight, and then we're gonna fly out tomorrow. So super excited, and let's do it.
Come on, you're okay. Hurry before you die.
My goal for being in Idaho with my girlfriend was to just unplug and actually spend time and be present with the people that I love most. And even though my phone was on airplane a majority of the time, I actually took a break from work. And it felt amazing because I was actually able to think and reflect on the last couple months of my life for the first time.
What the heck?
My phone was on airplane mode a majority of the time to block notifications. Being unplugged for a few days let me finally stop thinking about the future and just reflect on the last few months and spend quality time with the people I love most. Even though being so busy that I forget I'm living my childhood dreams will always be a challenge for me, realizing this is the first step in progress. So I guess the point of this video is that the top of one mountain doesn't always just have to be the bottom of the next. It can be a new journey for you to experience, but you just have to let yourself.